YouTube, and welcome back to Hotel Renovator on Game Nature, and today I'll be renovating room 108. So, without further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't miss another video, and let's get on into the game. Let's go! I'm going to go to 104, then go back to 108 and do 108. It's a free. But I want to make sure I get maximum money. Also, that is bug. Wait, what? Just fix itself. Tidy up down here. Dude! Why do you keep getting stuck down there? Are you the handyman who is fixing this? Because you're getting really stuck down there. Dude! When is this man gonna be fixed? Disney that fit. Oh my word. Before we demolish anything, we must make sure we can sell antiques. 1,800, what the heck? That looks brand new. That one's trash. Is this one trash? No, it is not. Trash. Anything else that we need to throw away? Anything else that we can sell, sorry? I don't think there is. Look at me, I'm going through all the furniture. Is this supposed to happen? I think I'm the ghost here. Right. Hammer time. There's a banana on top of that. Then put the banana on top of a big wardrobe. I'm glad that's all that. Oh yeah, I haven't finished yet. I'll find the wallet in a minute. This is the last room. Where's the wallet this time? Thank you. times it. Wallet was just right there. No, it was not. Oh my God, it was staring me in the face. Otherwise, I
you found it. Great.
Right, let's get this last room done. Then we're going to call it tonight, and then hopefully in the next episode we'll get this corridor done. And we'll also get the upstairs, the next floor done. And hopefully this corridor will be looking like the downstairs corridor. Wait, every time when I go up here, that's brick wall. When you go downstairs, you can see it's blue. What the heck? Yeah, so you'll see that it'll be like this. Floor time. Carpets. That's a nice colour. I forgot to take a bin out. Sure took that bit. That is so satisfying, just hearing so many rollers go at once. Oh! Nice flooring against a nice wall. Alright. Bedtime. Let's go for bed. Get some beds in there. Get a bed in there. I like this bed a lot. Look, that one comes with desks. I'm gonna have this one here. That way I don't have to have desks in there. Holy cow!
Hey, we have a problem. Our elevator is jammed. What do we do?
Holy cow! How am I gonna get that repaired? I'm stuck up here. I don't know where I can repair it from up here. Wrong way. What? Oh. You nit! Can I please finish this room? I really need to finish it. What on earth is that sink? Nearly done. That's it. Better. That is much better. Might have beds like these when all of them. And there we go. Let's put a rug in here. There we go. Now let's finish. There we go. Oh man. And now we can book the room. 2,450 a day. £2. Yes. A lot of money. That is what you call money. Coming in now. I hope you all enjoyed that one. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you can to upload the video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, YouTube. Bye, YouTube.